Donald Trump can't seem to stop tweeting about terror in the UK this time. He weighed in on a dense 33-page statistics document, extrapolated a single crime number and linked it to radical Islamic terror. Just out report: United Kingdom crime rises 13% annually amid spread of radical Islamic terror. Not good, we must keep America safe. The US president tweeted on Friday. Just out report: United Kingdom crime rises 13% annually amid spread of radical Islamic terror. Not good, we must keep America safe. Donald J. Trump at Real Donald Trump. October 20, 2017. The backlash was immediate. Opposition Labour Party lawmaker Chris Bryant said, "Can you please stick out of our business with such divisiveness? You clearly don't understand difference between causation and correlation." Even the grandson of Winston Churchill, whose bust sits alongside Trump every day in the Oval Office, was appalled. Nicholas Soames, grandson of the wartime leader, tweeted his reaction, using a hashtag that included the insult "dwerp" aimed at the president. The Office of National Statistics bulletin makes no link between rising crime and radical Islamic terror. However, it does note that there was a substantial increase, -59%, in the number of attempted murder offences over the past year, due largely to the London and Manchester terror attacks. Excluding those attacks showed homicides following a general upward trend seen in recent years, the report said.